There are millions of web apps across the internet. They come in all shapes and sizes for any use under the sun. Most of us, though, still only use 5 or 6 web apps a day. And we rarely try new ones. Why is that? Well, for one thing, it can be hard to find the right apps. Sometimes you don't even know that there's a web app out there that can help you do a particular task. For instance, editing a video online, let alone where to find it or which one you should choose. And even if you find a particular app, you might hesitate to try it out if doing so means sharing private information, like your credit card number, with a developer you've never heard of before. If all of this sounds familiar, then you should check out the Chrome Web Store. The Chrome Web Store is an online marketplace where you can search or browse through categories to discover new web apps. You can study user reviews and ratings. And if you find a web app you really like, you can create a convenient shortcut on your Chrome browser's new tab page to easily access it. In the Chrome Web Store, besides apps, you can even find themes that let you change the look of your browser, and thousands of extensions, the small programs that add features to Chrome like email notifications and pricing alerts. In general, we've designed the Chrome Web Store to be easy to use, fun to discover new apps, and an information-rich place. Want to check it out? Just click on the store icon on your new tab or go to chrome.google.com/webstore. Let's see what you discover.